Today's Saturday, so we don't. What do we do? Old school sleepers. Can't we just play some shit?
Oh, yeah, I was.
Whatever.
Find someone from last year.
Yeah, word. Fuck it. All right, I found a throwback. This old song from a few weeks ago is called Forward by Victor Oladipo. I forgot that while we mentioned him on the podcast, I never actually got into one of the joints from his project, and it is a really good project. So this is Forward by Victor Oladipo.
You might need to know your clothes are made in another place, but we're meant to be on my floor, baby, like a midnight limousine. I can fuck you all night long, yeah, and I hope this isn't too forward, but you know I can't wait any longer.
So what you say is you coming with me, we can play show and tell, ain't no telling what you see. It's that real shit, tell you how I feel shit, off the court I'll send your panties down to your heels shit. Oh yeah, if you put it on my plate, you won't need to clean dishes. I'm tryna slide in your home base, is you in it to win it? You move your body how it's supposed to move, let's make love how we supposed to do, yeah.
Baby, let me tell you about this here, something that you might need to know. Your clothes are made in another place, but we're meant to be on my floor, baby, like a midnight limousine. I can fuck you all night long, yeah, and I hope this isn't too forward, but you know I can't wait any longer.
What's the move? Tryna get comfortable sipping on Chardonnay, I would rather be sipping you on my bed or the front door. Never leave you wanting more. Stretch, stretch, give me your legs. Oh yeah, rubbing on your body, girl, give me them three wishes. You shaking like an earthquake every time I go deep. You move your body how it's supposed to move. Let's make love how we supposed to do, yeah.
Baby, let me tell you about this here, something that you might need to know. Your clothes are made in another place, but we're meant to be on my floor, baby, like a midnight limousine. I can fuck you all night long, yeah, and I hope this isn't too forward, but you know I can't wait any longer.
I can't wait.
That was Victor. What's his last name, man? Oladipo.
Oh, what'd you just call him?
I don't know.
That's Victor Oladipo.
I'm exhausted. I am going to play a throwback because I didn't know he was doing this. So this is AZ, Never Change.
Though, you know I'm maintaining.
Looking good though, baby.
I mean, boy, whatever. Let's get started. Let's get it poppin'.
Alright, well, I'm with you.
No, yeah,
your number.
No, yeah.
My number right here.
You know the happenings, homies just yapping and handshaking, laughing and exchanging all the math again. You usually lose touch when you're traveling. A few dudes bruise up in the battling. Walked on Madison, across from the Radisson. We talked about the tattling, some niggas did it maveling. Plus disgust, old homicides unraveling. I asked, was he dabbling? He laughed and said he managing. His Cardi frames was as clear as a camera lens. He hardly changed, no was near in comparison. We joked about how police choked him out, and he claimed as far as fame I had enough to bust an Oprah's mouth. In other words, I was up in clout. And from the curb I need to pull a Labby Bird, for I'm up and out. Without a sound, snatched my Guinness off the ground. Rose up, gave him a pound, I told homie, hold it down, hold it down. You know the game, insane in the brain. Big James in the veins, real niggas never change. And though we homies and we no longer hang,
I saw him. Figure Friday I could call him. Woke up early Wednesday morning, flew a chicken from New Orleans. She ain't that average bitch you be dogging for dick. You know them chicks that get you sick when they keep calling. Up in Nordstrom's for a fresh pair to force them. Of course with footwear I be that first nigga to sport them. Caught them before the salesmans even had time to assort them. Bought them before any celeb stylists ever saw them. Wore them soon as I copped them in the spot playing possum. Debating my destination, lacing, weighing my options. Sully started rocking, I answered, what's popping? They answered and said they shot him, now the hood got a problem. I had to swallow, reaching out for my water bottle, trying to figure what nigga whined by who. Then, before you know it, the other voice told it was homie from the old clique I just seen and spoke with. Oh shit, this can't be serious. It's my world. You know the game insane in the brain. Big change in the veins, real niggas never change. It's throw or die, we survived till we slain. And it's no surprise, homie was probably high when they came. I know the guy, he was fly, him and I was the same. A Gemini with a style that symbolizes his name. Garly train, he could camouflage in any terrain. Cardi frames, we go back like Bartles and James. It's a shame, cause they say his baby mama's to blame. But nonchalantly I refrain, cause it constantly changed from close range. Somebody please slowly explain that they just wanted some jewels, why they ain't go for the chain. If they just wanted some news, they could've left them in his hands. But no, it's just left the nigga breathless and bang, bang. You know the game insane in the brain. Big chains in the veins. Real niggas never change. And though we homies and we no longer hang, you know me and that love still remains. So through the flame, through the fire and the flames, I adapt to the pain. Real niggas do the same. And though we homies and we no longer hang, you know me and that love still remains. You know the game insane in the brain. Big chains in the veins. Real niggas never change.
That's AZ, never change.
Alright, I'm staying in that same vein. This is Ali Vegas, If I.
I know a lot of people wish like they could just close their eyes and just leave the place they at, any situation they in. Like I know I'm in Jamaica, Queens, and I won't close my eyes and go to Jamaica or something, for real. State, county, federal, supermax, every jail, every inmate, every jail cell. If you got a number, this song concerns you. But I'ma get y'all through the day. I just want y'all to close your eyes and build with me. I'm backing out the driveway, headed for the highway. Y'all still with me? I'm hopping on a clear view. Hold on, I got coppers in my rear view. My ears is your thoughts, so y'all gotta have an open mind just so I can hear you. I don't care state or the feds. I'm trying to turn that cot into a waterbed. And the day room's a living room. You a star, CEO's his bodyguards yelling, give him room. Y'all better get dressed, y'all, cause we going to the Olive Garden, not into the mess hall. And the yard is the rucker. The beans are library, make your mental more tougher. And now you're feeling better than before. Hope your adolescent C-74 at 5. Open your eyes and bear with me. I'm exiting the highway, headed for the driveway. Y'all still with me? Hopped off the FDR just to show you how blessed we are. Picture is you sitting inside a room, then out of the blue. Fires flaming, walls caving in, people jumping and nobody's saving them. Me, I'm buried under brick, hoping firemen hurry up quick. But instead I'm dying, just me and the Lord's prayers, no time for crying.
I wish this was sand on the beach, but now I can't see my hands on my feet. I guess I'll just die and go to heaven. Why they couldn't rescue me on 9/11 if I had to just when people were together and lived life slow, when laws were stern and justice stood, and people walked around like they all too good, there lived a little boy that was misled by an American dream. This is what he said: gotta go to the US and make some cash. Did it with rapping and blew up fast. He made an album and money came with ease. Now the INS wanna send him across seas. I ain't gotta say his name. He fly catch over his eye. Look what he did for the game. MIA when they caught him, now they wanna deport him. He in England while everything's starting. But I gotta let y'all know that the ruler soon be back, so let your trumpets blow if I.
It's Ali Vegas if I.
I've heard that record in a long time. Glad you played it.
Shouts to Vegas, man.
I wonder where Ali's at. He had some shit back in the day. He was supposed to be like the next one at one point.
Yeah, I saw an interview on him a couple months ago. He was explaining that whole shit. He felt he was blackballed by, you know, certain people.
That's per usual.
Yeah.
Those type.
Sounds super
about,
dope, though.
Sounds about right. Shout out to Ali Vegas, man.
Yeah, he could rap.